be as we go through this time. Here, look at that. Boy, it looks like the things are, the headlights kind of look like they're red. Shoots-de-doots. But look at that sunset over there. I'm going to show you over here from the window. Try and keep my eyes on the road here. Yeah, I feel it's very important. You know, I mean, we all have our important things, but I'm just kind of like, yeah, let's enjoy the drive and enjoy the as we're flying along here and enjoying the show and continuing to move through this, whatever we're moving through. It's different for everyone. And, you know, whatever the level of comfort is whatever it is. So, to me, it's very helpful to stay centered in, you know, centered in our higher selves, in God, whatever you want to call it, the universal guidance, and this and that, this and that, but also the beauty that's around us, whether it's from this sort of thing or whether it's from the, you know, just from the natural surroundings that we're involved, you know, we drive through, so. We'll see where we go, but all is well, and we will say aloha.